Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix League of Legends game error in Windows PC. You will lost connection to the server. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. Guys, in this video I am showing 5 methods to solve this error. Method number 1. Go to Windows 11 search bar and type control panel. Okay, like this, and click to open control panel. And click on network and internet option and click on network and sharing center. Okay, you can see here top of the left side change adapter setting. Just click on it and select the Wi-Fi network, right click and click on property and select this option internet protocol version 4 and click on property and select this option. Use the following DNS server. Okay, a preferred DNS server type like this, alternate DNS server type like this, and click OK and close all settings. Method number 2. Open Windows 11 search bar and type command prompt. Right click on command prompt and click on run as administrator. Okay, and type like this. Okay, and press enter. And type another command like this and press enter. After complete the process, close the command prompt. Method number 3. Open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting. Windows 11 setting is open. Top of the left side you can see here network and internet option is showing. Just click on it and scroll down, click on advanced network setting. Okay, and you can see here network reset. Just click on it and click on reset now and click yes. All Windows network is reset. Okay, and close the setting. Method number 4. Again go to Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting and scroll down, click on troubleshoot and click on other troubleshooter. You can see here internet connection option is showing. Click on run option. Detecting problems, please wait until the process is completed. After complete the process, close the setting and close all setting and restart your PC and reconnect to Wi-Fi network. Open League of Legends game, problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve League of Legends error in Windows 11 or Windows 10. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.